Welcome back, everybody. This is HFK. That's the FJ. Would be nice to throw my sniper up there. In fact, where is he? Get them right there.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, I'm going to try and stay on the upper levels as much as possible.
We march towards enlightenment.
Not so bad.
Yes, sir.
We'll put you there for now.
Understood.
You there.
Moving out.
And you there.
Understood. Moving out.
Best I can do for now.
I'm on it.
Yes, sir.
Eyes on the prize. I'll keep it under watch.
Got it covered.
Dronamon, I think, if I'm hearing it correct.
You and aliens come hide from me.
Okay. There's those fox.
I am at your service.
The time for hiding is over.
Yep, one Andronomon. Two Mutons. Archon, Purifier, and Lancer. Okay. Now, get you there.
You do have a plan, don't you?
Since I know their general location now. How do I want to do this? Send you there.
I see the path.
You there.
Okay, double time.
You there.
Location confirmed.
Got it. Moving.
All right.
Trying to keep them spread out as much as possible.
On my way.
No need to ask twice.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is
secure. I'm not destroying them, you little shit.
I go where you tell me.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the
gear. The purifier has...
I have sight beyond vision.
That... There's the Andronomen. Now, who do you have line of sight on? Ooh, I could potentially kill him outright. Oh, definitely kill him. Definitely kill you. Now, I'm actually okay with setting it off here. That's a 12, but not as good. You're an 8. I'd rather save you. Well, that one would be destroyed, so the question becomes... Yeah, let's lob that there. Granted, it doesn't kill anyone outright, but does the job.
Step aside.
Yep, that's how you fucking do it.
Feel the power of the Templars!
I'm not too concerned about popping that guy. I honestly don't care.
You can never escape my sight.
Ooh, that's not too good.
Focus.
I'm actually going immediately conceal you. And put you on.
Wide awake and physical. On Overwatch.
Right.
Hey.
Now we fight in the open.
That's rare. That the Purifier didn't go ever. Because he could have easily arced the flames and done some damage.
If only it was a bit long.
Damn it, find some cover!
It won't last long at this rate!
And he's dead.
Get back to base, we'll have to give our soldiers some time to heal, mentally and physically.
Yeah, you're not going to do shit.
The elders pursue me.
Fuck me!
About to get burned to a crisp. Heads up.
Okay, let me just gain control so I can do shit then.
Let's rock! Gremlin, medical detail.
Bullshit.
Can't get a lock.
Target, minimal damage.
A focused strike of power.
Bullshit? No, he is not fucking immune to that.
Good.
It's the edges!
They've got me flanked!
Don't let them get around us!
Go. Yeah, let's do that. Then I can send them out front.
Too slow.
Don't waste your pity on them. I don't think they like you much anyway.
If you say so. It's not explosive or anything, right? Moving to Overwatch.
Now you see me. On my way.
My watch begins. Now you see me?
Yes, sir.
Called it, fucking Sectopod. I'm so glad I'm bringing that fucker in first.
Right, got it.
I'm actually liking where she is.
Now.
Understood. You heard him. We hold here.
I guess that'll be okay. Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
That's a G86. You're go ahead and wipe you out.
No.
Yes, please shoot him. That's bullshit. At least I killed one of the fuckers.
That is not good.
How? That's bullshit. No, bullshit. No, she was fucking shadowed. That's absolute fucking bullshit.
Making new friends.
Oh, bullshit. No, that thing, no, that thing went across. Bullshit.
Not getting anywhere. Position compromised.
Bullshit? No, I clicked it before it popped over there.
Damn it!
righteous strike!
There's no more hiding.
The elders have protected them well.
I wasn't even selecting there. What the fuck? Fuck you, game.
On Overwatch.
The invaders move against me.
Problem, boss. I've got the thing.
Suffer my rage. Our oppressors are near.
What you got?
Affirmative. Moving out. Scanning.
On it!
Reloading. Let's save the small talk.
Hell.
People! Only the armor!
Position compromised.
Menace 1-5, more than half of the crates we're looking to recover have been destroyed. You need to be more careful.
Will do.
Oh, shut the fuck up like I really give a shit. Especially after the fucking mission I've had.
Let's finish this. Out of clips!
So much to tell you, but so many more important things to do.
Whatever you say. On Overwatch.
These past two missions have been an absolute disaster.
Impressed yet? Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Advent officials fucking asshole game.
There were two fucking clips that didn't do shit where it shouldn't have been jumping all fucking over.
Visit their nearest recruitment center. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
I really do not want to listen to your fucking BS propaganda, fucking bitch. Sorry if I'm cussing more shit. I'm sorry, after the last mission in this one had multiple BS.
No regrets, Commander.
How much fucking power do I have right now? Okay, I'm good on power.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
Sorry, that was just BS. There were a few things in there that were such BS. Now, the grenade with the insecticide, I could understand.
To suspect that this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted as it is often revealed to be. I will make that our highest priority.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable, but there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves,
together, we have succeeded in our task. With our success comes the opportunity for you to assign us new orders, Commander.
Commander, the factions have readied proposals for various covert missions. We should head to the ring to plan our next op.
What the hell? 10 days.
Understood.
I'd rather get the engineer first.
Will appreciate the support of your soldiers.
Reading you loud and clear.
The Elder's Hunter is after something in this area.
Avenger plotting new course.
Would be nice to get the last three regions, but their continent bonuses just aren't entirely worth it.
Hello. That is a automatic yes.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
I may buy a scientist. Actually, no, I'm giving you fucking Talon rounds. Yeah, we'll do that. And I will be seeing y'all next time. This has been such a crappy day to play this game. Two fucking missions in a row where I lose people. Son of a bitch. So pissed off right now. Just that one movement was BS.
Reconnaissance has picked up a weak advent signal, slowly moving through this area.
How it
we think it's one of their data vaults being transported via truck. The target is vulnerable, and as far as we can tell, the data may be tied to the alien operation we recently detected. Still forces protecting the vehicle. Secure the AO.
And as I said, see you next time, guys. Menace 1.